China's Wu Jingyu and Spain's Joel Gonzalez Bonilla captured taekwondo gold medals in their respective weight classes Wednesday. For Wu, the victory in the 49-kilogram category was never given but not a surprise. She won gold 4 years ago in Beijing and is a two-time world champion, and didn't have much trouble advancing through the bracket this time around.